We have your calculator. We go second, square root, 1, 3, not a perfect square. And it just tells us that we tried to do square root. So you go back down here, there's a button right above enter, it's called the toggle button. Hit that, and we get ourselves the somewhat, and then we round off to whatever we want to. So, hope this helps you. Enjoy.